New this morning, a Eugene family is without a home this morning after a fire started in their basement. It happened around 10 p.m. near 11th and Monroe. A man woke up to smoke filling his home. Fire crews say they were able to quickly put it out, but it did cause some damage. As of this morning, they're still not sure what caused the fire, and they are continuing to investigate. The family should be able to move back into the home within the next few days.